boys and girls. I'm Miss Katie, and today we're going to learn from the Word of God how God really loves you. In John 3:16, it says, God so loved the world that he gave. Right now, I'm going to ask Jamari if she'll come in and help me with this lesson today.
Hi, Miss Katie.
How are you?
I'm doing well.
I am so glad to be here today and glad to have you here.
Thank you. Hi, kids. It's so good that we're all able to be together today.
Yes, yes, yes. Now, we're learning how God really loves us.
Yes.
And let me ask you, did you know that God really loves you?
I think so.
Well, he does.
Okay.
And boys and girls, in the Word of God, it tells us how he loves us so much.
Oh.
So when he thinks of you, mm-hmm. guess what? We have something that we want to show you.
Yes.
When God thinks of you, he always brings a smile on his face when he thinks of the boys and the girls that are all out there.
Mm-hmm.
So he loves you very much.
Yes.
The smile is so big, I can just imagine that smile on his face.
Yes.
And you also notice that we have this globe. John 3:16 says that God so loved the world.
The world.
Yes, he loves the
world
and everyone in the world.
Mm-hmm.
The world, this is a globe, you've seen them before, and this globe, it shows all the boys and girls in the whole world.
Yeah.
All the continents, all the states. It is fabulous. And so no matter where you are, God loves you and he knows where you are.
Mm-hmm.
So let's choose a spot. Are you ready?
Yes.
Ooh. All right, we're going to spin.
How about there?
No.
Wow.
Where did you land?
I landed on Kuala.
Oh.
Wow.
If you're there or wherever you are, God really loves you. Let me show you something in God's Word. In the Scriptures, our Holy Bible, it says in John 3:16, let's see.
Wow.
God so loved the world that he gave.
Ooh, what did he give? A box of chocolates?
No, not exactly. No, he didn't give chocolates. He gave us something very special. Let's read and see what it is.
Yeah.
I'm going to start from the beginning again.
Okay.
God so loved the world that he gave his only son, Jesus, so that we can live in heaven with the Father always.
Wow.
So, boys and girls, you are very special to him.
Yes, he loves us so much. Oh, how he loves you.
Wow.
Oh, how he loves
you. Is it your favorite pillow?
It is my favorite pillow.
And look, it's made in the shape of a heart. You know what? It makes me feel like when you hug that pillow, you're also hugging the Father.
Yes, it does feel like that.
Wow, that's a beautiful song, and I really like that song. I'm so glad you shared it. Boys and girls, God really loves you, and he wants you to know how special you really are.
Mm-hmm.
You're made in his image, and the Bible says, after his likeness.
Right.
So you are very close to his heart.
Mm.
I think we ought to say to him today how much we love him.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds
let's do
good.
That. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Everybody say, Father God.
Father God.
I thank you.
I thank you.
For loving me.
For loving me.
And giving me.
And giving me.
Jesus, your son.
Jesus, your son.
I believe him.
I believe him.
And I receive him.
And I receive him.
Amen.
Amen.
I am so thankful God loves me.
Yes.
And boys and girls, that is our lesson today. And we want you to know that we love you too.
Yes.
And we'll be praying for everyone out there. And we say goodbye. And don't forget, God truly loves you.